Hello and welcome to Hypixel Skywars for the 17th episode.
And for me, it would be the 3rd episode.
Okay. And I'm not even going to bother recording today.
Probably not.
Because everybody knows you're lazy like that.
No, I'm not lazy, I just... my internet sucks.
Isn't that it always?
Why does it say game 1 and game 2?
It said that ever since they updated it a while ago. I think they run 2 games off one little port servers thing.
That made no sense, but okay.
Each one of them has like a mini Skywars number. And that was loud. Come on, give me some good. Going too slow. I gotta go faster. Come on. That is not what I need. That is more what I need.
You have the one thing I need.
Holy.
All right, let's go.
Oh.
He only managed to hit me once.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna have to fiddle around in my recording settings because the desktop timestamp like does something to my FPS, or it just makes it feel like it does. But
What the freak is this guy doing?
Okay, just side swipe me. All right, sure.
And we're all dead. I'll be back in a second.
Greatest of timings.
Be right back.
Okie dokie. Hang on to that. Phone was ringing. Had to answer it. It's this map. Yeah, but every time we join, it joins like a certain number. Yeah. Okay, that's some good armor. That's not a good sword. Not at all.
I didn't get a good sword either.
I'm gonna have a bad time.
Well, time to go kill Raven. I need pants.
I don't care, pour the lava on me you want.
There's the pants I need. Not the pants I wanted.
Perfect.
Dang, I found the ones.
Oh my god.
Okay. Yep, okay.
Ow. Hey, lay off. You're gonna do that too! Oh, really? Another person? Oh, hello! God darn it, you leave me alone for 5 freaking seconds! You want some too? Oh wow, you're gonna throw lava on me also! Oh my god!
They'd like to burn you.
They're all dead.
Of course it fired at me.
Yeah, it does. It's a blaze.
Leave me alone, Blaze.
If you stop trying to come over here, it might stop.
Yeah, look at all this lava around here. God. Sharpness 2 is freaking OP.
How much freaking power do you have?
Sharpness 2.
Along with strength?
No. Prod 4 chest plate. I only have strength for 10 seconds after I kill somebody.
10?
Well, 5 seconds, not 10. And it makes me freaking OP. God darn it. Is this person just gonna run? I'm gonna guess this person's gonna say I'm hack. No? I'm surprised. Raven found a 4-star mystery box.
Yes, yes, I did.
That's good.
Oh, this is horrible. Oh, this is absolutely garbage.
I'm missing one thing, though. But oh well.
Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, please. Please, please, please.
Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, please.
Not right there! No! Not in the butt!
Oh.
Oh, why are there so many people?!
I don't know. Why is there so many people?
Because the world overpopulates.
Not the time for that.
It's not the time for something like that. How far? Gimme! Chest plate! You wanna die, buddy? Got this chest plate! Bring it!
I like that guy's skin.
You want some more, huh? Huh?
You killed Nutella!
Huh? Eh. Isn't that good anyway. You guys dead?
I am.
Raven said also.
I am too.
Does anybody say I hack? You know, since I can't see it now.
Mm-mm. Well, never mind. Nutella did. Right as I said that, Nutella said it. Two angels.
I think I got it off one guy I killed. And the other...
One of them runs from me.
Probably.
Oh.
Boop. Hello there, Sonic. You wanna... Guy almost died. You almost died also, sir. You're gonna die. Thank you. But how exactly did he say hacker?
H-A-X. That's all he said.
Because I can't even say that anymore.
That's a good enough start.
Oh, this is horrible. Oh, this is even worse than last time! I saw somebody shoot me! I saw my life flash before my eyes!
Alright, Drama Queen.
No, literally. I saw my entire life. There was lots of blocks. Oh, no. Get jumped, bro!
Oh, that's the
greatest
smith chest.
Wow.
It's the greatest smith chest I've ever gotten.
Wow, yeah, bow spam you because you're too sucky to freaking use your freaking sword that you just made in that anvil.
That's a bit better. But still not great.
Oh, I just got shot in the forehead.
You need to, yeah, you better die. Okay. Ow. Shoot me.
That guy's now got full enchanted diamond. Salad of disco.
I hate when people go
wow,
through me.
Wow, that guy's just gonna keep bow spamming every single person he meets.
Sharpest I hate when people go through me out. And then knock me off.
That guy's clicking quite fast.
He may be doing a Jacob.
No, his sword is going so fast. While maintaining all accuracy.
I can click fast without double fingering.
Me too. Well, decently fast, anyways.
Slow.
Are you watching me?
Yes,
we're all
I am.
Dead.
Yeah, we're dead.
What the frick is this guy doing now? I don't know if he has kill aura or
like
what.
I'm gonna die.
Nope, he's gonna die. Okay. What'd you get, you bowspam pieces of trash? Oh yeah, well, he wasn't gonna use his sharpness 3 anyway, he was gonna shoot you off with a bow. Like he did with everybody else he fought.
Mm. Oh, hi there.
He put me in a bad mood.
Oh,
if you've seen Noda videos, you see what happens when we get angry.
That's not the greatest armor. I'm gonna die because of that, aren't I?
Probably.
Yeah, we got double health at least. Take twice as long to kill you. Oh no! Oh no! You're not doing that. No, no. No, no, no. No, 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 no.
No, senor.
No, senpai.
Okay.
You got one piece of armor I need. You're gonna snowball me while you're on the edge of a platform. Are you an idiot? How many snowballs do you have? I mean, like, seriously.
Where are you gonna go now, huh? I'm back! Thank you.
Yeah, no.
Totally.
Dumb dumb.
I love that song.
Wait, what?
There's this song called Dumb Dumb. It's a really good song, actually.
Probably gonna die, probably gonna die, probably gonna die, probably gonna die. Yeah, probably gonna die. Yep, 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 yep. Excuse me while I kill this person, boss I and you. See ya.
Okay.
fucking fire? Really? I don't think there is a thing over here. Did that guy have a chestplate? I guess not. Whatever.
No, Raven! No! No! God darn it!
That guy did have a chestplate, but I didn't freaking get it, apparently.
That was great.
Alright.
Rage intensifies.
I can't get enough to make a chestplate out of these, can I?
You don't need a chestplate to kill her. Come on.
Okay.
Not that way. Not that way. Is. Good.
Oh, there she is.
I don't know where she is. Oh, there she is.
I said I don't know where she is.
Oh. She's using a diamond. And bam.
It almost like you had reach.
It's what you get for just trying to hit somebody with freaking eggs and hitting somebody with eggs and killing them.
Hey, I'm happy I killed you.
And I am livid. Can't believe my level has gone down so much I'm able to die from somebody like you.
Hey, I might want to huff. Kill you again.
Great, iron armor again. Just what I wanted.
At least you have a chest plate. Revenge is the best dish best served cold.
If I had enchanted my sharpness, I probably would have killed you.
That's why I went so fast.
Why? You piece of crap. You piece of crap.
I did almost lose that because you had the extra armor.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody just had to throw snowballs at me.
I would have left my rear end off if you lost that again.
But I didn't. The power of my anger compelled me to win.
Oh, please.
And cross-teaming.
Oh, yes, they are! Oh, yes! Oh, my God! Oh, no! They're cross-teaming. I got proof of it. Let me just go over here and get more proof.
Double proof.
Proof.
You're not recording.
Oh, and there he goes. Wait, you're not recording?
Raven isn't recording, so how does that make it triple proof?
Because I just did it. I just went over there and recorded it. I just recorded it more.
Yeah. That's what I was saying.
Yeah, okay, whatever.
That's what I really was saying.
What the freak is this guy doing now?
It's not even more proof of the moon. That guy's, like, completely dark. Let me change my thing back. There we go. I don't remember. No, I don't think it was like that. Whatever. Yeah, okay.
Probably should have kept that. I could make a sharpened sword later. Little.
That's what I call my dog.
Little.
Yes.
Why?
The little. And get off my island!
I think you were right beside me.
No, I wasn't.
No, not you. Check it.
get back.
For some reason, when I made that interpret right there, I instantaneously thought of Jesus, take the wheel.
All right.
Don't ask me why. I just thought of it.
Slow clap?
Sir, what the freak is up with you and your reach? Get out of here. Did you have pants? No, you did not have pants. God darn it.
It has been done.
Another Steve. Oh, he have pants! Give me your pants!
Quit taking people's pants!
No! I love it.
Hello!
Oh, come on! Hey, look, another person. Have fun with them.
No, I don't want to.
Okay.
I don't want him.
Run and run the merry-go-round.
All around
it's
the fine.
Bush. I'll freaking
okay,
fight
him. Okay, then.
Oh, Lord.
Hey, Void's here!
Hey.
Did he literally throw himself into the void?
You better get back.
That's so good. He was stuck.
All you got is an axe. You're dead.
I like how he's just giving up.
I could have used the armor, but okay.
Because now I have sharpness 3. Rage somewhat sedated.
Hey then.
No, the guy didn't give me his pants, so I wasn't gonna win. I needed his pants. You had all the protection armor. Bull crap.
Not really.
Yeah, you did. It was enchanted.
My pants weren't. Why? Always on this map. No, baby, that is not what I needed. Come on.
Go, 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 go.
Come on, 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 quickly for you, get here. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh, that's great. Freaking crap again. Alright, sure.
Oh, give me, okay, good. Thank God. I killed Derpy Man and Jacob runs up out of nowhere. Why? Why, sweet titties? Does it always happen like that?
Okay then. We're gonna ignore that.
See you later, person.
I had enderpearls. My compass is not working.
Yeah, they've been having issues with that.
There's a guy right there in that tower.
I know.
He's like, what's up? He's got pants, by the way. Ripped them off his corpse. What the?
Oh, really? Really? Okay. Sure.
Get some lava. And he's, oh!
He's got fire resistance. Mm. Yeah, handle him in a minute.
He's memorized this map. He's done this before. This guy says you're a noob and then leaves.
Alright. Sure.
He's coming out, he's coming out, he's coming out. He's out. Nope.
He's out where?
He's climbing up right there.
I didn't see where he climbed out.
Raven, he's on the exact other side of the map. Get him while he's at half HP, quickly. If that's where he still is. He's up there now.
Up where?
Above, in the tower. Now he's running away like a little loser. And he's now all back over there where you were. And he's back over there now where he was. And he's got the slime ball.
Why didn't you...
Ask Jacob, he wouldn't have had it. I just saw him chasing you with extreme vigor. I was like, hey, he has a slime ball. I can only support 4 chunks. That's a little bad. Cute lizard. And... Ultra panda. Ah, god darn it! Boyd with the caps, man. Sorry, Ultra Panda. God darn it! Can I stop sneezing?
Okay, whatever that means.
It's English. Haven't you ever heard it before?
Nope, not that kind of English.
He's trying to beat me with a pickaxe, man. I don't think so.
Sneezy,
And Void left.
Sneezy Dwarf, or whatever.
Sneezy Dwarf?
Whatever his name is. I don't remember what his name is.
I'm not referencing a YouTuber.
No, it's not a YouTuber. It's also a Snow White.
I'm not referencing that either. I literally just made it up.
I know.
So yeah, Sleazy the Dwarf.
Sneezy.
The only female.
No, female.
I know, thank you. I've seen Snow White freaking 20 years ago when I watched it. Disclaimer, I'm not 20 years old. The metaphor.
Somebody just killed themselves.
I saw that. You killed them.
That was great. Oh, that was great.
What the freak? Was that you?
Yeah, it was.
No, you got the kill! Oh! You had the strength!
Yeah, I did.
I was trying to get the kill before you did to get the strength before they kill you. God darn it.
Why are people calling me?
Void, why
Fuck
are you-
Fuck off, Void.
Void. God darn Void. I got it. Minimize game.
There's gonna be 2 black spots in my freaking video.
Yeah, same here. Now he's not even gonna answer.
That's a Void for you.
Next time, can you wait?
Void! God darn it!
Can you wait for me to actually say yeah? Because guess what? After you tried messaging me, you joined the game. And then what ends up happening is that my Skype decides to crash, and also it causes a system error, causing me to actually have to quit Minecraft, and also me being reset.
How did I affect that at all?
Yeah.
Because you're the one who tried joining a game.
I didn't try to join the game. I did join the game.
Well, why did you join the game? You should have just waited.
Really?
We're in the middle of recording.
Wait, you are?
yes, we are.
Sorry, viewers. Just.
I snuck
Thanks
up on,
a lot.
I snuck up on both Master and Queen.
You didn't sneak
Whoa.
Up on me.
Either. I died because this guy's.
Yeah, I did sneak up on you because you didn't notice me come up.
You snuck up on the first time, not the second time.
Who is that? Who is this? Oh God, why?
It was the first time.
Oh, great, why we're all... All three of us are over here.
Wait, who?
Me, you, and Queen.
Okay, thank God. At least I can kill Queen.
Hey. You know, I'm in the middle.
I know.
You have to get through me.
I know.
Hey, Void!
You're such a fudger!
Watch.
You're such a fudger!
Yes, I am. Parkour! Oh! Oh, I knew you were going to do something like that.
Yeah.
Everybody likes to freaking yank freaking...
Freak you, man.
Freak Void.
Major kecks, dude. Major literal...
Major penis?
What?
Kek is a penis.
Yeah.
Major penis.
Whoops.
See, this is why you should learn the slang you're saying before you say it.
Exactly.
Oh God, I popped a region by accident. I don't know what...
You can make that jump, by the way.
Oh, hi. Oh God, I did not mean to do that. Hi.
Really? You're gonna hole up in my island?
He is, because he's a coward and decides to hit people off with eggs.
Fudge you.
Are you serious? Stay
back. mind that block of sand right there, Raven. Never mind.
I'm not gonna team with you, it's just not gonna happen.
He's right there. Get him! Get that cobble! No, he's right there by the fern eye.
Shut up!
She can see you right now!
I don't fucking care! Can you fudge off? Hi!
Oh, hi!
Can you not? You fall down that hole. I don't care.
Yeah, but Void, have you seen 1.9 yet?
Yeah, and it's stupid.
Why? Oh. And there she goes.
Oh, that was great.
Coward.
Literally, Meeple's about to happen. I'm not gonna get any chess in middle because I know Nova's probably there.
No, not at all.
Wait, what? Who's in the middle then?
Not Nova.
Nobody?
I don't know. I'm too busy looking at Nova. I gotta have good footage for this, you know. I gotta have good footage for the.
Oh wow, so you're going. Yeah, there's a guy in mid. Yeah, I'm gonna go for the mid. Shift.
Oh!
Holy crap! His first arrow was fire.
Wow! Of course. Nova's gonna get the wreck.
Going for cleanup, boy! Quickly!
No! Wait! Oh crap! Crap! I should probably actually go in for cleanup.
Never mind. It's too late.
No, he's gonna regen. I might as well just go now. Where is he?
Wherever.
Oh my God! Best chest ever.
Dude, there's boots right there, Jacob.
Dude, the fudge! I'm getting, like, such good prop gear. I have, like, almost full prop. Where's this son of a gun? I'm gonna go straight for chest, though, because that's the thing I want to worry about.
And he left, wow.
What do you mean he left?
This guy was like talking back, like, actually, wow, I can't believe you did that.
Wow.
When Jacob killed the guy.
Oh, okay.
I still taste my cake from earlier.
Okay, hi! Hi there,
sir. What flavor was it?
Marble.
Oh my God, please!
You really went the suicide route, didn't you?
Oh my God, that was sick.
If I actually would have had good footage of that, I would somehow find a way to get Jesus Take the Wheel and edit it over your jump. Just over his jump. Jesus Take the Wheel. Kissing song.
Okay.
That was the worst.
Well, I can't exactly just sing the song normally. It's probably not royalty free.
It's probably not royalty free. Of course it's not royalty free. Oh god. I just realized something, I'm fudged up. Hi there, sir. Wait, no, wait,
oh,
what?
Oh, whoa, look at that pro.
Wait, what? I thought no one died.
Oh.
Clueless.
I believe he sees where you are now, Void.
I don't care.
Yo.
Fudge died.
Boop. 3 foot dead.
I don't care. I don't care. I thought Nova died, though!
No.
No.
You press tab, you know, you can see that.
He killed the other guy!
Oh, God! Jeez, alright then. I might be definitely- Oh, of course I'm fudge. Why am I saying if not?
Why don't you just accept your death, though, anyways?
Because I don't wanna.
For any of the viewers, I wanted to see how good FPS I got while recording.
I have to like say my words. I have to say my actions. Hup. Yup.
Void's not turning into Link.
Blie. Janet.
Doesn't use any sounds other than yelling.
Oh god. Okay, never mind. Oh, I thought I was gonna actually feel that, but no, I didn't. Oh, skeleton, take that,
and
take that.
It's not taking out of it.
Take it.
Scrub skeleton.
Take the fucking gear.
It has a chance
gear.
To take it, Void. Doesn't always take it.
Sure. Maybe the skeleton doesn't want to wear clothes.
Maybe the skeleton doesn't want to wear clothes from you, Void.
Yeah. You might poison him.
Scrub.
How am I supposed to poison him with clothes?
No, actually just kind of poison that activate upon skin contact, so.
Yeah.
I'm getting some
cool.
Gear.
No, skeleton doesn't have
skin. I can't wait till they add, like, lingering potions and stuff.
The skeleton doesn't have skin.
Wait, why would you ask for that? The PvP in that is broken. PvP is just stupid.
Lingering potion.
No.
Lingering instant damage potion on chestplate.
Where the hell are you?
I am nowhere. I am nowhere, dude.
Do you have a player tracker?
He is on his island. Or on a island.
Fudge you.
Straight ahead.
Motherfudger!
Well, she was gonna start it, so I decided to finish, and he's right there. And a dragon. Oh, pro save.
I'm nowhere to be found.
I wonder where you are.
I am sneaky. I'm sneaky snake.
He knows where you are. He knows where you are.
On the island again.
Yeah, he knows where you are.
Wait, he does?
And
oh, God!
No! Oh!
Wait, what?
I hate enderpearls.
You feel my pain.
I only got 2 kills.
Oh my gosh.
I heard somebody say no. I'm like, I knew that was Queen. I'm like, wait, did he manage to catch up to me? And then I enderpearled away?
Why would I be pulling for you?
Yeah, I thought you said, oh no, like I enderpearled away. Like, oh god, that's bad.
Well, I just now found the title of the episode.
What?
Nobody ever pulls for Void.
Wait, what? What did you say?
Nobody ever pulls for Void.
Fudge and dude. Who's that person in there?
All right. Okay, I'll remember that.
Actually, thanks to you, I actually have
a woman card now.
God dang it!
Whoa! Wait, what just happened? Did no one just die?
Yeah.
I wonder what makes you say that. The god dang it, or the god dang it?
The god dang it. Really, it really sticks with me. Oh! You want to fight now? Power 4, maybe.
Can't freaking block up a hole fast enough.
Wait, I don't want to kill Chris the Booger. He's a fox. Look how cute he is. No, man, I'm careful. I kind of want to go to mid.
But yeah, we need to. Yeah, you know, in the episode. Yeah, it's already like 5 minutes past its actual end date.
Don't think so.
End date.
Hi, Void. Always look for that little exploit.
Thank you.
What? This crystal ball guy is an idiot! You didn't go for him when he was at 9? Really?
He's not even looking his direction.
He had shortness too.
He's shunning you.
He's just staring off into space.
He's shunning you, dude. He's actually shunning you. He knows. Oh, he's playing actually smart. I will admit that. Yeah, he's playing smart, dude.
I wouldn't necessarily call that smart.
No!
I would call that void decision.
Yo, you're... Whoa. Okay, this is just...
Did she just poison you?
I jumped.
That's great.
He's gonna try and snowball you off.
So?
What was that?
Oh, he had a knockback fishing rod, that's why. He was waiting to try to line it up. But I don't think so.
He left immediately.
Yeah, he's just like, no!
He didn't even stay for the GG. He's just like, you know, fuck this shit.
And now I got my revenge on Void.
I need to get mine.
Yeah,
wait,
need...
how did I get revenge on... Oh yeah, because I knocked him off with a snowball. Mm-hmm. I don't like... Wait, so 1.9 came out?
Yeah, 1.9's out.
Is this 1.9 on there?
Yeah,
no,
you can have 1.9 on here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Well,
wait, but
episode.
They don't know about shields.
This concludes this episode of Minecraft Skywars.
I actually won a game, Clutch, before we actually end the episode.
Yeah.
We'll see you in the next video.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye. Peace.